In our interconnected world, where sensitive data powers businesses and digital transactions drive economies, ensuring security is not optional, it's essential. Security testing is the proactive approach to uncovering vulnerabilities and safeguarding systems. Today, we'll explore various techniques used in security testing, each playing a vital role in building a secure digital landscape. Our first technique is vulnerability scanning. Think of it as a health checkup for your systems. This method uses automated tools to identify known vulnerabilities in applications, systems, and networks. By detecting issues like misconfigured settings, outdated software, or missing patches, vulnerability scanning provides a comprehensive overview of your security posture. Tools like Nessus, OpenVS, and Qualys are popular for their efficiency and reliability in this task. SonarQube is another analysis tool that provides information about vulnerabilities. However, it focuses on software code and is considered a static analysis tool. This technique is essential for maintaining ongoing security, especially in environments that evolve rapidly, such as web servers or cloud infrastructures. Next, we delve into penetration testing, often referred to as ethical hacking. This technique simulates real-world attacks on your system to expose vulnerabilities before malicious actors can exploit them. Pen testing can be conducted in several ways. Black box testing involves no prior knowledge of the system, simulating an attack from an outsider's perspective. White box testing provides the tester with full access to the system, including source code and architecture, to uncover deeper vulnerabilities. Gray box testing strikes a balance, offering partial knowledge to mimic an insider attack. Using tools like Metasploit and Kali Linux, pen testers provide valuable insights into how an attacker might infiltrate your system and how to defend against such attempts. Before you can defend your system, you need to understand who might attack and why. This is where threat modeling comes in. It's a structured process to identify potential threats and evaluate their likelihood and impact. By analyzing the architecture and data flow of your system, threat modeling helps map out attack vectors, identify high-risk areas, and prioritize defenses. Frameworks like STRIDE, focusing on spoofing, tampering, repudiation, information disclosure, denial of service, and elevation of privilege, offer a systematic way to address potential threats early in the development cycle. Hidden vulnerabilities can lie dormant until unexpected inputs disrupt a system. Fuzz testing addresses this by bombarding applications with random, invalid, or unexpected data to see how they respond. This technique is particularly useful for uncovering issues in software that handles complex inputs, such as parsers, file readers, or APIs. Tools like AFL, or American Fuzzy Lop, and Peach generate these test cases and monitor for crashes, memory leaks, or unexpected behavior, helping to build more resilient systems. Security starts in the source code. Static application, security testing, or SAST, analyzes code to find vulnerabilities without running the application. This method is highly effective for identifying issues like hard-coded credentials, SQL injection points, or unhandled exceptions. SAST tools like SonarQube and Checkmarks allow developers to fix problems early in the software development lifecycle, reducing the risk of vulnerabilities making it to production. While SAST focuses on the code itself, Dynamic Application Security Testing, or DAST, evaluates a running application. This approach tests an application's behavior under real-world conditions, identifying issues like cross-site scripting, broken authentication, or insecure APIs. DAST tools such as OWASP Zap and Burp Suite provide a hands-on approach to securing your applications during runtime, complementing the insights gained from SAST. How strong are your passwords? Password cracking tests the robustness of passwords and their storage mechanisms. Using tools like Hashcat or John the Ripper, testers simulate attacks such as brute force, dictionary-based attempts, or rainbow table analysis to reveal weak or poorly encrypted passwords. This technique highlights the importance of strong password policies, secure storage methods, and multi-factor authentication. Technology isn't the only vulnerability, people are too. Social engineering testing evaluates human susceptibility to attacks like phishing, pretexting, or baiting. Simulating real-world scenarios helps organizations identify gaps in employee awareness and enforce robust training programs. After all, even the most secure system can be compromised by a single click on a malicious email. Security is not just about software, it's about setup. A configuration review assesses how systems, applications, and networks are configured, ensuring they align with security best practices. Tools like CISCAT and Linus help uncover issues like open ports, insecure protocols, or default settings that attackers could exploit. Regular reviews are key to maintaining a secure posture. Meeting regulatory standards is crucial for organizations handling sensitive data. Compliance testing verifies adherence to frameworks such as PCI, DSS, HIPAA, or GDPR. This process not only ensures legal compliance but also builds trust with customers and stakeholders by demonstrating a commitment to security and privacy. Finally, let's explore red team versus blue team exercises. The red team plays the role of attackers, using advanced tactics to breach systems, while the blue team defends and responds. These simulations are invaluable for testing an organization's ability to detect, respond to, and recover from security incidents. Together, they foster a proactive security culture. Security testing is not just about finding weaknesses, it's about fortifying systems and building trust in a digital age. From scanning for vulnerabilities to defending against advanced threats, these techniques equip organizations to face an ever-evolving cyber threat landscape. Remember, the best defense is a well-prepared offense. Secure your systems, and you secure your future.